Hello everyone. Last time we went through Method of Undetermined Coefficients Part 1, where we went through this page of notes and we saw that in our two examples the guesses that we made worked out well. And so now we'll look at a third example and I guess hope for the same. So here our initial guess is going to be based on the function 2 cosine 3x plus 3 sine of 2x. So I'm going to make the guess that the particular solution should be of the form a cosine 3x plus b sine of 3x. Now it's important to note here that even if let's say this sine of 3x, 3 sine of 3x were not in the equation, we would still have to include both cosine 3x and sine of 3x in our guess, because we have a combination of its derivatives that have to produce that. So, continuing routinely here, if I'm y prime and y double prime because it's second order. So minus 3a sine of 3x plus 3b cosine 3x for the first derivative, and then for the second derivative, minus 9a cosine 3x, and then looks like minus 9b sine of 3x. Okay, then we'll make our substitution. So we have y double prime, the minus 9a cosine 3x